Okay, guys, this time I'm going to do some graffiti on part of a cushion coil car I got from the Gratiot Valley show. Girl I work for, me and her are pretty close, practically brother and sister. She asked me if I'd do this, just something she wanted to be in a video, but never around when I make them, so kind of my way. Her nickname she's got is Bubbles. So she asked me if I'd do that on the side of a car. I haven't done a lot of graffiti, really. Even though I'm modeling modern day, not much of my stuff gets done. I just don't have the time to sit around and do it. But pretty easy. Gives you a chance to be creative. The way I do my graffiti, make everything out of the ordinary. If you've got a letter, just make it a little bit different than everything else around. Challenging sometimes for some people. Those professionals or whatever, they like to have everything kind of neat and easy. Okay, so
it's good. It's something I can't get my head.